Hey yo everyone, this is a Happy Anime Cafe Manager here with another Let's Play for Super Smash Bros. Melee. I'm gonna try Young Link on normal to see if I could trigger Giga Bowser. The Congo Jungle. Better not take any shortcuts this time around. Fifth stage and no lives lost so far.
Fight.
That was close. Oh, fuck you, Link. Great. You have about 3 minutes left. Oh, shit. Okay, I'm not ready to get down yet. Oh, sweet, a star you trophy. What the fuck? I just recovered. Headless hammer. Oh, I didn't find all. So I didn't fight all the links there in that stage. Oh my god. Why is my attack so delayed? Yeah, they're rooting for young Link, not adult Link. Thank you. Never should have dodged that bomb. Did she just spike me? Oh man, that was a close call. Oh. What the fuck? Only got 3 lives to work with. Better make the rest count. Not a Pokemon finish. Oh, I don't get the big Kirby this time. Like, what did I do wrong? Bombs away.
I found him.
Ready, go. Oh my god. Oh, taken out by a Pichu. Oh my god, I'm down to my last life. Master of Suspense. Oh my god, if I lose at the Captain Falcon fight, then I'm gonna end up... Now I have to start all over at this stage. Can't believe I lost two wives on the same stage. Losing two lives earlier was bad enough, but now that I'm down to my last life, I really have to get those godlike skills if I'm gonna make it through. Oh man, that was close. Oh, there's even more stages. There's a Earthbound stage, then the Ice Climber stage. I'm gonna have to stretch this out into a two-parter. The first Legend of Zelda stage is taking up a lot of time. Well, thanks for watching, everyone. Until next time, to be continued, baby. Ha ha ha!